us.
What if it was actually built to suppress us? To stop us from finding out what's on the other side?